Eternal God, as we seek the dawning brightness and the lengthening of days, we light a candle to quicken our hearts and warm our frozen lives, so that he who took flesh in the womb of Mary may find us eager to welcome him, ready to embrace him, the light of the world, for he is Lord for ever and ever. Amen. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Be sober, be watchful. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour. Resist him firm in your faith. Let us reflect in silence on the day which is ending, recalling our failures to love God and our neighbour. Let us confess our sins to Almighty God. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ's sake, forgive us all that is past, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. The Almighty and most merciful God, grant us pardon, absolution and remission of all our sins, time for true repentance, amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. To you before the end of day, Creator of the world, we pray. In love unfailing, hear our prayer. Enfold us in your watchful care. Keep all disturbing dreams at bay, and hold the evil foe at bay. Repose untroubled let us find, for soul and body, heart and mind. Almighty Father, this accord, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who reigns with you eternally, in your blessed Spirit unity. The verses from Psalm 31. To you, Lord, have I come for shelter. Let me never be put to shame. O, deliver me in your righteousness. Incline your ear to me and be swift to save me. Be for me a rock of refuge, a fortress to defend me. For you are my high rock and my stronghold. Lead me and guide me for your name's sake. Bring me out of the net that they have secretly laid for me, for you are my strength. Into your hands I will commit my spirit. You will redeem me, O Lord God of truth. And the reading from the first chapter of Luke's Gospel. And Mary said, My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Saviour, for he has looked with favour on the lowliness of his servant. Surely from now on all generations will call me blessed, for the Mighty One has done great things for me, and holy is his name. His mercy is for those who fear him from generation to generation. He has shown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud in the thoughts of their hearts. He has brought down the powerful from their thrones and lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things and sent the rich away empty. He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, according to the promise he made to our ancestors, to Abraham and to his descendants forever. And the Nunc Dimittis. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, according to thy word. For mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before the face of all peoples, to be a light to lighten the Gentiles, and to be the glory of thy people Israel. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. And so let us pray. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. God our Father, the angel Gabriel told the Virgin Mary that she was to be the mother of your Son. Though Mary was afraid, she responded to your call with joy. Help us, whom you call to serve you, to share like her in your great work of bringing to our world your love and healing. We ask this through Jesus Christ, the light who is coming into the world. Amen. And we sum up our prayers by saying together the words of the prayer that the Lord Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. We will lie down in peace and take our rest. For you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Into your hands, O Lord, I commit my spirit. You will redeem me, O Lord, God of truth. Keep us tonight from all sin. Have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. Lord, hear our prayer, and let our cry come to you. Look down, Lord, from your heavenly throne. Lighten the darkness of the night with your celestial brightness, and from the children of light banish the deeds of darkness. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Lord Jesus, light of the world, blessed is Gabriel who brought good news. Blessed is Mary, your mother and ours. Bless your church preparing for Christmas, and bless us, your children, who long for your coming.